This video is to show the function of the power locks.